state troopers are looking for an Arkansas man in Webster County. The Mississippi Highway Patrol says Dante Kirby of Pine Bluff was pulled over on Highway 82 near Mathiston this morning. While the trooper was conducting an investigation, MHP says Kirby ran away while wearing handcuffs. Kirby does have ties to East Columbus and could be in the area, and he's a convicted felon. If you know where Kirby is tonight, call 911.